Showcasing local Dayton talent. We need more of this stuff to show. Canal Street Tavern and the bar staff. Please contribute to the Dr. Creek Fund. Please and thank you.
I'm gonna say something.
So there's a.
We first played with this guy July 14th, 2007. I just want to say it, yeah. I looked it up.
He's kind of a...
There's a flyer for the show hanging on my bedroom wall.
He's kind of like a local legend, a musical local hero. He goes by the name of Joe Andrew. And his music really speaks to the heart of Dayton, Ohio. He even went as far as to write a song entitled Dayton, Ohio, which we are about to perform for you right now. The shape of the rain will sometimes change, and the colors will sometimes fade on the ship that your mother made when you were 12 years old.